Through the harsh summers and cold winters, young men braved the terrors of the new great war, displaying their courage and strength in the face of danger. Though each is fundamental to the success of our overseas operations, none have distinguished themselves such as Colonel James Moore. Starting out as an average private in the trenches, through acts of valor he made his mark upon Western civilization. As a reward for his bravery, he has been gifted an experimental suit of armor, allowing him to defend his allies and punish those who threaten democracy. He wields two hydraulic super arms, displaying his courage, but he began not as a super soldier, but as an idealistic Yankee looking to make the world a better place. Truly, he began his fight for freedom with every thought of the outcome. He's a perfect example of a soldier collaborating with his team of strategists and support companies to wield a well-oiled fighting machine. He covers any shortcoming he may possess, to be assured, a few, with skills of fellow soldiers, leaving his battalion able to withstand anything. He leads his team to victory, though there have always been close calls. When he is unable to finish a fight he has started, he always has his second command, Major Lionel, to take up the mantle of command and lead his soldiers to victory. Through power, he understands that the conflict he is predicting in needs to be easy as possible on everyone. West Virginia.
Should have been home yesterday.